The general, he has given us orders. Turn back and head to Norway from Finland immediately.
Did you tell him he just killed 7 of our men?
I did.
And?
He thinks we were lucky. Fucking lucky. The dog tags belong to a man named Artemi Korpi. He was a Finnish commando, the most feared in his unit. The general said, and I quote, "He's one mean motherfucker that you do not want to mess with." He fought in the Winter War, lost his home and his family to the Russians. He became a ruthless, vengeful soldier who took orders from no one. The Finns, they gave up trying to discipline or control him. They just send him out, alone, into the wilderness to hunt Russian patrols. He became a one-man death squad. The reports are unconfirmed, but it looks like he has over 300 Russian kills. The Russians, they gave him a name. They call him Koshai, the Immortal.
Immortal.
Finnish commando lost his home and his family in the war. He became a one-man death squad. He's one mean motherfucker that you do not want to mess with.
Fire! You'll see what happens when you take everything from him.
Believe that he's immortal.
No, he just refuses to die.
How many mines did you bury here?
All of them.
You and you.
This is not about who's the strongest. This is about not giving up. We have a word for that in Finland.
Sisu!
We might have a problem.